Okay, today we're going to cover a basic scissor sweep to the mount and follow with a couple of collar chokes. What you want to do on the scissor sweep is wait until the person has their hands up in your collar area. Maybe he's got a hand down on the belt. I don't like doing the scissor sweep too much if their hand is already posted. So I try it if they already have a base on this side. But I like to attack with it when their hand's all up in here, trying to initiate some kind of guard pass. So what I'm going to do is take an inside loose collar grip, and I just cover his hand with my hand. I'm going to open my guard up a little bit, and immediately shrimp to the side and slide my knee across. So if he raises his hands up, you can see I'm here, and my foot around is waist there, still holding on here. This foot right here needs to come up and foot into the hip, because if I don't, he can just pass on over as soon as I slide into here. He can just cruise on over and I have to work on something else. Okay? So from here, let's go back to normal. I'm gonna be here, open up, shrimp, and I come to this position here. I wanna off balance him, because just the sweeper from here might be difficult if he's got a wide base, take up too much effort, strength. So I'm just gonna pull with my legs and my hand together like this. So when he's off balance, I cut him over. When I finish, I've already got one hand in the lapel. I'm just gonna reach up here, come underneath for my collar choke, twist my knuckles outward, or my wrist outward, so that my thumb's going to the carotid. Start putting my head towards the mat. It's done. I also, with my feet, suck in on his behind here. Okay? There's one choke. It's the palms up collar choke. The other option on the sweep is from here, come in, blow, pull him off balance, sweep him over, face out here. And I just come across, grip a little bit on the shoulder, cinch it down. That's a scissor sweep with two collar chokes.